when thought stops, when there is no image maker, there is a complete transformation in consciousness, because there is no anxiety, there is no fear, there is no pursuit of pleasure, there is none of the things that create turmoil, division. What comes into being, or what happens, not as an experience, because that's out, what takes place in there? Because I'm, follow, I have to find out.